DeLuca, where are we going, buddy?
Inside.
We're going inside?
Yes.
Sounds good. Where are we going?
Inside.
Come here. All right, so right now we're going to go into GNC. GNC.
GNC?
Yeah, because Dada has to get his creatine and possibly the protein powder. But I gotta see how it goes once we get inside, because really I only need the creatine because I still have some protein powder. But you know, if they have a sale, I might just go ahead and grab the protein as well.
You don't need nothing, Dad.
No, I need it, buddy. I need it. We gotta get this stuff, buddy. Yep. Everything, buddy. Uh-huh.
Dad, I want to drive there.
See where the creatine's at. All right, everybody. This is the creatine that I use. Y'all let me know if there's a better one or one I should try. I've been trying this one like three or four months already. It's pretty good for me. All right, guys, so this is the first time I've been in the mall, like, I guess shopping, quote unquote, in a long time. I usually just not come to the mall. I haven't bought clothes in a long time either. I've just been chilling on clothes because there's shit more important right now. But might end up having to grab something. We at H&M. I'll let you guys know if I do grab something. I don't know if I am or not. Also, real quick, guys, so that boy was on my neck right there in the last clip. And I was like, man, why does it smell like that? And I was like, man, why does it smell like this inside this store? And I'm like, there's no way this is DeLuca. And then so I put this boy down. I'm like, boy, you got poo-poo? And he was like, no. And I checked him. And oh my gosh, it's at the top of the damn diaper of his pants because I had him on my neck. So it kind of just like pushed everything. It like pushed everything up. And then once I seen that, I was like, oh, gotta go, gotta dip, gotta go right now, gotta go to the crib, grab some diapers. I did not bring him no diapers because I was not expecting to go to the mall after this, after the gym. I was just expecting to come back to the crib, but since that happened, I had to just come straight back to the crib anyways and change his diapers. So now we gotta clean up this mess, right, DeLuca? All right, guys, so not that long ago, I wasn't coming to the gym on the days that I had him. Up until I realized that I had at my gym the kids pass on my account where I can bring a kid in along under my account for no extra money, or you know, you pay for the all access pass, whatever the case may be. I did not realize I had that. Once I found out I had it, it's like game changer. It's like every day that I have him now, he's coming with me to the gym so he can play with little kids, be more interactive. It actually helps him get better or get ready for school next year because, you know, when he's in school, he's going to be dealing with a bunch of other kids and et cetera. So this is kind of like helping him get ready for that next year. And it also helps me out because now I can actually go to the gym on a more consistent basis other than just going to the days that I... Instead of going to the gym the days that I work, because before, every day that I worked, I would go to the gym right after that. Now, I can actually have more energy during the week because now I go to the gym with him instead of going to the gym every day after work. So after every day after work, now I can just relax, or some days I can still hit the gym and whatnot. So now I got it to where I can go to the gym for sure, guaranteed 5 days a week. And potentially, you know, 6 days if I want to add that other 6 day in there, which I might not want to because, you know, I have to get that rest day in so that my muscles can rest and I can start, you know, they can grow and whatnot. But I'm actually glad that I'm able to start doing this now because it helps me as an individual, and it helps DeLuca also see that his dad's going to the gym, he's taking care of himself and whatnot. So as he gets older and he grows up, he'll remember me going to the gym, and I'll still be going to the gym, and he'll be like, you know what, I want to go to the gym, I want to take care of my body, I want to eat well, I want to look good, and etc. So it's a good habit for him to start seeing that his dad has that he can catch on for himself. And that's just the tendencies that I'm trying to help build, is good habits for him. The only bad habit that I think I built for this boy is candy. Like, he just likes candy, and that's something I'm trying to beat that habit of now, is switching that around to where he's like not wanting candy as much. And I don't give it to him as much, it's just sometimes when I eat candy, because I eat a lot of candy, you know, he's always like, oh, I want candy. So sometimes you gotta give him a piece or two or whatever, you know. So that's the only bad habit that I have helped him create, because I know that's on me, because I have that bad habit. So that's something I'm trying to break. Also, excuse me, since I started eating better, I've almost broken that habit and don't want to eat candy as much. Like, instead of eating candy, me and DeLuca, I know this is probably not as good because I'm not eating it, but I'm still chewing it, is gum. This is Hubba Bubba too. This is probably real bad because it has a lot of sugar. But I'm just chewing it, and I'm not actually eating it, even though the sugar is in the gum, and when I chew the gum, it's probably going into my body. That was probably a bad example. So the way we do it is we park over here across the street at the parking lot for the DART train. And the DART comes, we hop on the DART, we go straight to the American Airlines Center. And then after that, that's when the game starts and et cetera. So today we got my boy Ronnie right here from India, and then Richard from London. They've both been been out here for about maybe 2 years or so from both of their, you know, countries. But I'll catch up with you guys when we get to the American Airlines Center where the game's about to start and everything. Y'all say what's up.
What's up?
This boy got the flash on. I know, look, I know, right? I don't want that though. I like the authenticness of you just holding it. Alright, so we're gonna take the game, you sit down, and you turn it around for y'all.
Please rise and remove your heads for the national anthem. The 2022 Mavs Fall Classic presented by Sprite is November 10th through the 19th. Watch the best high school.
No sir, Bob. Oh.
This is our house. This is
Let's
our
go,
team.
Baby. Baby, take home the dub. Take home the dub tonight, baby.
Hola, baby.
Let's go, baby. Got that dub.